Now, brother, the major challenge I am having with you poor masses is that you have learned not to receive advice and instructions from the billionaire, but you have not learned how to stand alone and carry your own cross in the middle of the crossfire. Because whether you like it or not, everything will still come to my table. The documents are here. I love to keep track records in everything that I do, more especially with my politician friends. You get the point now? This same thing that you are saying now was the same thing that I tried to avoid my very good friend from. I mean, Femi Fani Kayode, the one you people call FFK, when he approached me at the upper echelon of my house in Banana Island on Friday, 14th August, 2020, at exactly 17:59 p.m., after he has waited for me for about 2 hours at the lower echelon, because I was having a very crucial meeting with the vice president. You get the point now? When he pushed me with the idea of a particular media talk, based on who I be, I simply advised him not to go for such media talk, at least for him to pipe low for now. More especially now that the poor masses in that part of the country are really not happy with the kind of negative happenings that is happening in their surrounding. That he may not even be happy with the kind of question that they will ask him. You get the point now? I was so surprised to wake up on Tuesday, 25th of August, 2020. At exactly 5:59 a.m., just immediately after my morning devotion, to my GSM phone, as I opened the social media, just to behold my very good friend, where he was shouting on top of his voice, bankrolling who, bankrolling what, bankrolling him. You get to the point now? It seemed to me like the middle of a fracas jamboree. Because I know how these things work. So my brother, though he has heed to my instructions to apologize accordingly, because whether you like it or not, at some point, you may not blame him more, because at times, there is a big difference between when you ask someone a question from when you throw a question at someone. On the other hand too, you may not blame the poor masses, because whether you like it or not, a hungry man is an angry man. So you can expect anything at any time. You get to the point now? But the contrast point still lies in the wise saying of my grandfather, which states that apologize when you are wrong, be silent when you are right, ask if you are not sure, admit when you make a mistake, then forgive when you are wronged. Because that is the only criteria for you to have a peaceful coexistence in marriage. You get to the point now? That is just it.